to be good with fairy tales and ribbon counts. I did as I should. Then one day you came to me in fiery delight. I had more fun in the dark than ever in a light. In school I'd never be the one to make the teachers mad. I'd trade my lunch for chocolate or a cigarette. I'd steal a car, I'd steal a kiss when I had a chance. I'd get away with no circumstance.
Disney! Yeah!
Look! No snow!
Woo. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yeah.
Oh, we need to explain.
We need to explain. We got to explain. So we're going to sing a song that usually is sung by Glinda and Elphaba, right? The Elphaba part we know. The Glinda, questionable. Really memorize, you know, the lyrics for Glinda. Anyway, but Julia and I have sung this song a couple of times together. And the only way to make it fair is that we flip a coin to see who sings the Elphaba part. So, I'm gonna have Julia call it.
Okay.
And then why don't we have Corey toss it? Yeah? This way we know it's
right.
Impartial. Yeah.
No.
Cutie patoots right there.
What are you gonna be?
Tails. I'll call Tails.
Yeah.
If you hit tails,
she gets to sing.
So throw it and then you put it there.
I thought this is the one that.
I know. So you can do it. Catch it. Flip it. What is it?
Tails.
Ah!